Right now, breaking news at 6. Denver police believe they have found the remains of this missing woman. 24-year-old Jasmin Cigarroa was last seen on Monday near Denver's Central Park neighborhood. The remains were found in Adams County. And Denver police have now arrested her husband, Jonathan Nuno Mijangos. He's seen throughout the victim's Facebook pages, husband and wife, and he faces a charge of first-degree murder. We don't yet know the motive for the crime.